That's the most and first important thing. You organize your domains vertically. Once you've done that, many data catalogs will provide you the horizontal way of searching for data with a lineage function. So unlike domains, lineage is something that you get out of the box of the technology you choose.
Some of the sort of tips that you learn along the way, yeah, when you're structuring data,